everyone. This is Dr. Sukriti Sharma, gynecologist and fertility specialist at Central Hospital and Santana IVF Center, Jalandhar. Today we'll talk about a very common topic, which is polycystic ovaries. So polycystic ovaries, as we all know, is very common these days and it is a lifestyle disorder. And mostly polycystic ovaries is not a disease anymore. It is a disorder and it is a symptom complex. So it means ki polycystic ovaries mein kuch symptoms hote hain, jaise ki irregular menses or increased hair growth on the body or inability to conceive, jiska matlab hai ki aapko pregnancy mein problem aa rahi hai, and inability to control your weight. And weight gain is something which is related to polycystic ovaries in a way ki polycystic ovaries ki wajah se bhi aapka weight gain ho sakta hai, because polycystic ovaries is a hormonal disorder. और एक्सेसिव वेट गेन होने से भी आपका हार्मोनल इम्बैलेंस हो सकता है, जिसकी वजह से पॉलीसिस्टिक ओवरीज डेवलप हो सकता है. सो पॉलीसिस्टिक ओवरीज में, एज वी ऑल नो और ऑल ऑफ यू मस्ट हैव सीन ऑन द गूगल और इंटरनेट, दैट पॉलीसिस्टिक ओवरीज में योर ओवरीज गेट कन्वर्टेड इनटू अ लिटिल बिगर साइज एंड दे हैव अ लार्ज नंबर ऑफ स्मॉल डेवलपिंग फॉलिकल्स विच आर नोन एज सिस्ट्स, एंड दीज आर द फॉलिकल्स विच डू नॉट ओवुलेट एंड कॉज हार्मोनल इम्बैलेंस in your body, and the symptoms like irregular periods, increased hair growth, or you know, excessive weight gain, as we already talked about. So polycystic ovaries को control करने के लिए हमें अपने lifestyle को modify करना है. Polycystic ovaries genetic भी हो सकता है, increased stress की वजह से भी हो सकता है, और गलत खाने पीने से भी हो सकता है. So lifestyle modifications include, for somebody who is overweight and has polycystic ovaries, they must lose weight and also they must exercise for at least 30 minutes 5 times a week. And exercise भी ऐसी होनी चाहिए जिससे आपकी calories burn हो, and your diet should be such कि आपका कार्बोहाइड्रेट कम होना चाहिए. You should restrict carbohydrates in your diet and also restrict fats and increase the intake of proteins and antioxidants in your diet. So for somebody who is overweight and having symptoms of polycystic ovaries, should reduce weight with the consultation of a good dietitian and gynecologist. And for somebody who is not overweight and still they have polycystic ovaries, so they should consult their gynecologist and they will put you on some medications which will then regularize your periods and decrease your symptoms. Thank you.